McIntyre Law Chopper 4 over this breaking news in Midwest City, a house fire near Reno and Westminster. Mason, that's a lot of smoke. Tell us what you're seeing.
Well, right now, you see a house on fire. This is Reno and Westminster, just on the south side of the street. Firefighters are on the scene. There is a fire hydrant right out front, so it appears that the firefighters have gone inside and are fighting this fire. So I believe all the residents are out, no injuries. Hopefully they can go in there and get this fire out, but we'll stay on top of it. From McIntyre Law, Chopper 4, back to you.